Hello everyone. In this video, I will attempt to find out if the Fluke i400e AC accessory current clamp is compatible with the Hioki DT4261 True RMS digital multimeter. For a tutorial on how to use the Fluke i400e, please see the video I linked below. But just to go over it quickly here, the i400e is an AC accessory clamp that works with a compatible digital multimeter to measure current just like a standalone current clamp. The key to using the i400e are just four things. According to the instruction sheet of the i400e AC current clamp, the instrument compatibility is the following. The product is compatible with any Fluke multimeter or any other millivolt AC measurement device that has these features. Number one, 400 millivolt AC range or greater, banana inputs, input accuracy of 2% or better to take full advantage of the accuracy of the product, and an input impedance of greater than 1 mega ohm. The first compatibility criteria is that the digital multimeter must have a millivolt AC function up to at least 400 millivolts. This is because the Fluke i400e has a maximum current capacity of 400 amperes, and it has a fixed conversion rate of exactly 1:1, meaning when 1 ampere of current is measured in its jaws, it will output 1 millivolt of AC voltage at its input terminals. Here is a drawing that illustrates that principle. In this example, the i400e measures 320 amperes of AC current on the conductor, which is displayed as 320 millivolt at the compatible digital multimeter's LCD screen. Looking at the published specifications of the DT4261 and its function selector, I cannot find a dedicated millivolt AC voltage function. However, it does have a very high resolution of 6000 counts. So at the outer range of 6 volts AC, it has decimal places down to a millivolt. Since it can display more than 400 millivolts, the first criteria is therefore satisfied. On the second compatibility criteria, as you can see, the Fluke i400e's terminal jacks fit perfectly in the COM and V input terminals of the Hioki DT4261. So the second criteria is also met. As to the third and fourth criteria, the accuracy at the AC voltage function of the DT4261 is 0.9%, and this is better than the minimum accuracy compatibility requirement of the Fluke i400e, which is 2%. And also the input impedance at AC voltage function is around 11 mega ohms, and this is better than the 1 mega ohm minimum limit of the Fluke i400e's compatibility requirement. In theory then, or at least on paper, the Fluke i400e should be compatible with the Hioki DT4261 at its AC voltage and frequency function to measure AC current from 1 ampere to a maximum of 400 amperes. But before I put that to the test, there is another feature of the Hioki DT4261 which is advertised for use with its own Hioki AC accessory clamp-on probe. The clamp-on probe model 9010-50, 9018-50, or 9132-50. This is the clamp-on probe accessory function here. This is the clamp-on probe accessory function. And here is an illustration of that probe. As you can see, this AC clamp-on probe accessory has an adapter which enables it to be inserted in the V and COM input terminals of the digital multimeter. Then apparently, you need to manually adjust the range of the probe and also at the digital multimeter so that they match. The question is, can the Fluke i400e be also used in this clamp-on probe function? The answer is yes, it can, but within a very specific limit. Here we see the various conversion rates of 0.05 ampere per millivolt, 0.1 ampere per millivolt, all the way to 5 ampere per millivolt. And here it is, 1 ampere per millivolt, which corresponds to a range of 200 amperes or 1 ampere to 200 amperes current measurement range. And this 1 ampere per millivolt conversion rate is exactly like the conversion factor of the Fluke i400e, which is 1:1. One ampere per 1 millivolt. Therefore, in theory, or at least on paper, we can use the i400e to measure AC current using the DT4261's clamp-on probe function for a very specific range of 1 ampere to 200 amperes. We just need to set the range to 200 amperes. Do not use all these other settings here. When using the Fluke i400e with a DT4261, only one setting should be used, the 200 ampere range, which corresponds to the conversion factor of 1:1. Remember that the Fluke i400e has a fixed conversion rate of 1 millivolt per 1 ampere. I will now test the Fluke i400e current measurement function using the DT4261 on these two functions, on the clamp-on probe function and the millivolt AC voltage function. Based on the result of this simple experiment, and based also on what is published in the specifications, I can say that the Fluke i400e AC clamp accessory works with the Hioki DT4261 True RMS digital multimeter to measure AC current up to 200 amperes using the clamp-on probe function and AC current up to 400 amperes using the AC voltage function. You just need to take into consideration their limits and work within a very specific range. I'd appreciate your comments and suggestions. Thank you for watching.